these four, Jupiter's largest moons, known since 1847 as Callisto, Ganymede, Europa, and Io, are each about the size of Earth's moon, and they are easy targets for amateurs. In fact, when Jupiter and Earth are close together, as they were for Galileo in 1610, you could actually see them with just your naked eye, if not for Jupiter's dazzling glare. Each of Galileo's four moons is a sizable planet in its own right, and each has a unique personality.
The innermost moon, Io, or Io, some people call it, is the most active planetary body in the entire solar system. It has these volcanoes continually spouting off.
In fact, just one of the volcanoes on Io, called Loki, puts out more heat than all the Earth's volcanoes combined. We now know of 120 active volcanic centers on Io, and there are probably many more.